Hello guys, how are you? I think you are everything okay. So friends, today I introducing some features of Google Pixel 3 XL. Let's go start up. The focus is on the Google Pixel 3 XL tau. Based is largely similar to what was leaked on the web over the past days, and I am talking about the Android P code and its placeholders and sketch. We see the device has a cut out the top similar to the iPhone X one, but maybe not as wide. There also speaker on the chin, making the Google Pixel 3 XL a dual speaker machine with stereo available. The backside feature a dual camera with the flash below it and has texture that feels more like plastic and less like glass as one would expect. The smartphone is compared to the smaller Pixel 3, which is both narrower and more compact, but it is the bottom side speaker working in the tandem with the top one. I can't tell for sure if we are getting plastic or metal glass body here, but somehow I have a feeling it's a coat of polycarbonate on top of a metal chassis. Somehow this feels less like a Pixel and more like a Nexo.